Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Hey-ya! Not so fast, Roach. Let's go! How you like that silver?
Jacko! Hanner, go home now!
I'll not give her up!
Hey there!
Bring her a squeal on! They'll kill us and take her all the same!
So I'll slaughter her myself! Hide her corpse beneath the floorboards! Those bastards won't have her!
Thank you. Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
I'm a witcher. Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters. The other, for humans. Only got one prick, though, in case you're wondering about that, too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lot.
Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
If you want a rest, come with me. Or the bench you can use.
I step in the hut. And there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, in himself.
Horsons always manage to hide their lassie.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Thanks, Innkeep.
Move it!
You've got a young daughter, perhaps. I know.
Search for everything.
Go, go! Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Be whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. The terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No.
Farewell, and peace of mind.
There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully.
Thank you.
was left unlocked, on display, almost. Lost his mind, or... Interesting. Ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair. Scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle. Reason unknown. Talked to Baron at Croth. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Come on, Roach.
my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peanuts yesterday.
Lifeless, move it!
Merciful leaders.
That's it, Roach. Halt!
Baron home?
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him?
Yeah. And I want to plough the lovely Queen Cyril.
Seen this man before? In at the crossroads. You was there not so long ago. Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and all.
Right. Guess I'll be going.
Drinking.
Gonna let me in or not?
Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and...
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye? What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate! Sergeant! Ardle, don't want no dist.
What do you think?
Agreed, tree bark. Me, plus splendors.
Guard called you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter.
Temerian army don't exist, no.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives. Or continue to resist, join the guerrillas, and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part. We chose the former.
And the Baron, your commander?
Yeah. Commander.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago. At least that's what I would have done. And you, shut it now. Save your strength. Die with some dignity.
Master Witch, there's an elven burial ground.
In Vizima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is. I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside. Make yourself at home. Now where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is! A snifter.
No thanks. Didn't come here to drink.
As you will. But I'll not sit here a dry if you don't mind. Before the war, there was a distillery nearby, best in Velen. But the horse sons burnt it to the ground. To the matter at hand, I'm Philip Strenger. Now the blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
I don't. Swamps, bogs.
Exactly. Someone loses their way round here.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
Close.